It would be my wish to be my dear.
You don't plan on doing much. No! Hello? Rummy? Yeah, it's me. This morning. Are you sure? You better be right. Thanks. Look.
Good morning. Hi, CJ. How are you doing?
Fine, thanks.
Get out to the wrong side of the bed, did we?
I never got in on the right side.
We just had a fun-filled night in an alley off Chow Street, keeping a jewellery store under surveillance. See, Kelly had a tip somebody was going to hit it.
And?
They didn't.
Oh, well, you have nights like that when nothing goes right.
Yeah, we know. We just had one.
I told you, it's the cosmic misalignment.
Thanks, Brady. I feel better already.
So who picked you off?
Doesn't matter.
And why the big secret?
There's no secret. It was Rummy.
Rummy Doyle?
Yeah. What of it?
You pay him up front?
Yeah.
Much?
Enough.
Oh, very trusting of you, Kelly.
Not trust. This business. I'll get a return.
Believe her.
Oh, I do, yeah. I do. Leave a song in your heart.
Yeah. And a smile on your face.
Right.
Well, it could have been any number of terrible people. First, I thought it was some of Big Sin's guys.
The loan shark.
I'm late paying back a small bit of instant capital I borrowed. It's a couple of large bet on a sure thing, which ran out of the money by a very wide margin, proving yet again, if proof be needed, that nothing is certain in this uncertain world.
We didn't chase you halfway across Hong Kong to talk about philosophy, Ronnie.
Then it could have been some of those rambunctious young men from the Lotus Triad. Yeah. Nasty lads they are. Great believers in applying the knife to your nether parts if they think you've done them wrong.
And did you?
Not intentionally, yeah. Just turned out that way.
Bad for you.
Ah, but luckily I've got friends like you to protect me.
And who's going to protect you from us?
You burned us, Rummy. Nobody hit that jewelry store. You made us look like fools.
No, guys, come on then. Not the third degree, not out here in public. God, it's so embarrassing. What'll the neighbours think?
That you're a lying, double-dealing, double-crossing old goat.
You're a hard woman, Kelly. You must have had a terrible childhood.
I don't know why we bother with you.
Because you're good guys at heart, even though that heart is hidden by a badge. And because deep down, you know that Rummy is your friend. Well, I need a cup of tea. I'm not as young as I was. Look, it's been nice running into you like this.
Make mine all dry.
You'll be my guest, of course.
Mr. Doyle.
But how can five boats cost $100,000?
All right, it's a deal.
Do you want to wait here?
Yeah, I think I will.
It's just temporary.
Oh, wow. They didn't hit the shop.
I ask you, what kind of a diabolical world is the comic when you can't even trust the crook to keep his word?
Meaning you? Well, no, I understand you're upset. I mean, I'm not unfamiliar with the scene itself.
Oh, no, it's done. It's desperate to have spent a lonely night on the miserable the streets of Hong Kong. Oh.
Listen, they're laughing at us at headquarters. And I don't like being laughed at. Now, you owe it from me.
Oh, you for what?
For a hell of a lot.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, for the fact that you're still on the street.
Oh, that's a joke. Because I can scarcely drag me weary self for an evening stroll to catch a sniff of the refreshing breeze from the sea without somebody trying to throw me into it. Look, you made me what I am today. A desperate, hunted man.
Oh, come on.
With half of Hong Kong trying to do me in and the other half egging them on.
Give me a break, Rummy. That routine of yours is 20 years out of date.
I am what I am.
Listen. You lose your credit with me and I can't protect you anymore.
You're exaggerating.
So have you behind bars in a week.
You know the Laconda Club off Chingney Alley?
Yeah.
It's a cover, stolen goods. The basement is full of hot watches, jewellery, all quality stuff, and God knows what else. It's, an Aladdin's tale.
Oh.
Basement up? No, hundreds of thousands of dollars, I'm told. They've been using it for months. Yeah.
Pick-up at 3 o'clock, and you can nap the big boys, fetch up the place down on and go.
You sure?
On the Mother Saint at grave, they're moving the merchandise tomorrow.
Don't say I never buy you anything.
Hey, Frank.
It looks okay. There's one guy in the door. I wonder if he's shopping for a bar girl or a watch.
Either way, he's going to be sorry he didn't go straight back to the office after that.
Is Rummy Doyle's right?
Rummy Doyle had better be right.
Well, he did say 3 o'clock.
And he's right on the bus.
Another day, another dollar.
Yeah, it'd be worth a fortune.
Yeah.
Do we need all of these, Bertram?
Tempting, isn't it?
Yes, thank you very much.
You okay with tonight?
7 o'clock, yeah?
Yeah, 5:00.
Oh, that wicked place.
Nice job today.
Thank you, yes. We think it's going to work out pretty well for us. I'd like to give my informant something from the fund.
Going late?
Well, a little bit extra.
A couple of thousand, do it?
Lovely, good, thank you.
We have to talk.
What is it?
This one. Tell me what you just told me.
South China Bank was held up today. Shot the guard, 2 bullets in the back of the head.
Tell him what time.
3 p.m. Exactly 3 p.m. Looks like the same guys that did over the city bank last night.
Same district, same time exactly.
Coincidence.
Most of the spare uniform boys are with us. Convenient, we're going to say.
Did you know that all Mitsubishi cars come with a free 3-year unlimited mileage warranty? Cars like the Shogun, Mitsubishi's famous off-road vehicle, or indeed the Colt hatchback, which is available with both power steering and automatic transmissions. Then there's the space wagon with three rows of seats, room enough for seven in comfort. And finally, the Mitsubishi Galant with unique four-wheel drive.
Four-wheel steer.
Sorry, we are late.
The winner of the 1989 RAC Rally.
Mitsubishi Motors, designed to be driven. Take a quiet moment to discover gold. Scallion gold. Filled with rich continental truffle.
Demonstrate.
Thank you, Graham.
But he changed his colour.
I think we'll stick to our extrusions.
I don't understand
it. Why don't you do it? On your own.
I need to talk to somebody about finances
and premises and machinery.
Sales forecast.
Sales forecast, yeah.
Business plan.
A business plan.
Barclays Bank.
Barclays Bank.
We did be impressed in the end.
If you're running a small business or thinking of starting one, talk to Barclays.
Still, you gotta hand it to you, old boy. $6 million, wasn't it?
Yeah, give or take a few dollars.
Slice of that. Not a bad pension.
Feeds us a small one while the real job is pulled off around the corner. Nice.
I'm gonna kill that little rat. Your friends have gone.
Yeah, I noticed.
Get the name of the boat?
Nope. Phone number.
Good work.
Fast, anyway.
I'm going to check things out around here.
Well, come on, let's not keep the girlies waiting, shall we?
Goy, I'm looking for a blonde lady.
What?
Hi.
Hi.
We have a word.
Sure.
We're looking for Mr. Cheng.
Well, he's in Macau.
When did he speak?
Yesterday.
Why?
We'd like to speak to him.
Well, what about?
Rummy Doyle.
Oh, that crazy old guy.
Yeah.
What a character.
Did
Mr. Chen know him well?
Not really.
Mr. Cheng take his boat to Macau.
Well, that'll be a bit difficult.
Why?
Well, he doesn't have a boat anymore.
What do you mean?
The Hi, Doyle. You bought it off him. Paid cash, just like that.
Thanks.
Marenta, Brady, come in.
Brady, Marenta receiving, over.
The manager here says that Rummy has another berth at Causeway Bay.
We'll meet you there.
They can't trace the next of kin to them.
No?
Nobody. He just swept under the carpet and forgotten.
Way, Liz.
Sure.
He knew the rest.
Bought it on himself.